Hey, Tribe Yellow, it's Ryan here. Hope everybody's doing great. Wanted to come to you a little bit today with some thoughts around this Dallas event that comes up in just a little under 2 weeks. It's the first ever Solvay regional event, and you can get all the details at events.solvay.com or in your back office. We've posted the link several times in the Tribe Yellow group page where to get registered. And in case you aren't aware of the updated agenda, there's going to be a live social at 6:30 on Friday night. And it's going to be with Ryan Wirch, Stacy Wallace, Jose Miranda, our incredible uplines, and many other great leaders. So you're going to be able to, from 6:30 to 7:30, bring brand new guests. For those of you that live in the Dallas area, I know I'm inviting people, working to have some personal guests there as well. And then from 7:30 on, if you're a Social Connector 3, and we have 9 of those currently in our Tribe Yellow network, maybe even 10, I got to check the numbers again. I hope all of you are planning on attending that. If you're a Social Connector 3, a Thousandaire, there's going to be some incredible recognition, some great training on Friday night. Now, Saturday is a general session, and this is for everybody. This is for new people. This is for if you don't have any trios. This is for people who have thousands of people and everybody in between. And I think big decisions can be made at big events because a lot of times, if nothing else, I really believe coming to this is a belief builder. It moves you another notch up in your confidence and your belief in yourself. But let me just give you some real personal and practical reasons on why coming this weekend would be a great investment of your time and your money. Caroline and I are going to be in town as of Friday afternoon. We might even be able to have a quick dinner or something before the social on Friday night with some of you. After the training on Friday night, for those of you that come into town and stay over on Friday night, maybe we can have a drink or something late and hang out and talk and chat. Then we've got the session from like 9 to 5, I think it is, on Saturday. We're staying in town Saturday night, spending the night. Our sponsors, Shad and Ashley, are going to be around. We'd love to meet you. We'd love to have you join us for dinner. Maybe we can break away during the lunch break and have lunch with you. And not that you're coming just to meet with us. That's not in any way what I'm saying. But there's a chance to have dinner, lunch with us, maybe Shad and Ashley, maybe Jose and Svetlana Miranda, to just interact, to get out of the house, to have a weekend. Maybe you can get a babysitter for your kids. Make it a little investment in yourself. You know, spend a few hundred dollars, and just go away as a husband and wife couple for those of you that are married and get value added to your life. If you're interested in doing Solvay and you want this network to grow and you want to build an income, we really highly recommend this event. So get registered. Let's have the most people from any network there. They're only going to have 1,200 tickets sold. They're almost sold out. Let's pack it out. Let's have hundreds and hundreds of people from Tribe Yellow and let's promote it. Let's invite. Let's share. Let's make it a big deal because if we make it a big deal, it will be a big deal. And I'm not guaranteeing you're going to come down there and leave home and go and make $1 million by any stretch of the imagination, but I do believe it will impact your belief. You'll have a nice little getaway with your spouse. You'll be able to breathe and get out and just enjoy life, enjoy Solvay, meet great people, be inspired, hear stories, learn tips, and come home. And I think you'll be in a better place in every aspect of your life for those of you that come. So we truly look forward to seeing you there. Have a great day, and we'll see you in about 10 days in Dallas, Texas.